Ain't this a quaint little spot?
To hell with it, man. If the outcasts want a war, I say we give it to them. I'm ready. Anytime.
Ain't them I'm worried about.
Yeah, I know. It's those spec ops shitbirds who've been raiding all those camps and facilities. They can't be everywhere.
Shit! Yeah. We're taking income.
I don't know what's going on, but I heard about the nine was here now.
There's nothing around.
Man, I've had it with
To hell with it, man. If the outcasts want a war, I say we give it to them. I'm ready. Anytime.
Ain't them I'm worried about.
Yeah, I know. It's those spec ops shitbirds who've been raiding all those camps and facilities. They can't be everywhere at once, though.
Yeah, well, the point is we shouldn't be having this conversation. The wolves ought to be the ones dealing with them. Instead, they're sitting on their asses while we get sent out to slaughter.
Watch out! We're under attack!
Seems like somebody's lying about their fishing trips. But why?
Grant were friends. I can't believe they both got killed.
Power than nine? Lose a leg.
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good. The funds should be in your account as we speak. Thank you for your service, General. I look forward to future updates.
General Paxton.
You can't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Say, you're one of Pharaoh's guys, right? I just uploaded the stuff from the drive and to send it to him, we should be all square.
You're pathetic.
Who the hell do you think you are? I was a
mission, General. You carelessly gave up the name of your accomplice.
Oh, shit. You're a ghost. Look, what I did for the good of my country, right? We need new warfare technology to protect America from its enemies.
But in the process, you turned yourself into one of America's enemies. You used your position to justify acts of treason.
Listen, if you had even the slightest idea of what I've sacrificed for America, you'd piss yourself.
Well, I respect your rank, but I don't have to respect you. Now this needs to end. Am I making myself clear? Good. Because I would hate to come back here. Wouldn't be pleasant for either of us.